walking the aisle and saying, yes, Lord. It's about commitment to Christ. Right there, and I started studying Judas, and I'm like, it's possible for us to be Christians, come to church, witness miracles, yet never fully commit our life to Jesus. If following Jesus doesn't cost us anything, then we're not following Jesus.